Find the center of these circles and mark them for the inner circle. Need to leave a little lip here for hold the cup. These circles are the outside diameter. Just need to protract it. Yourself that inner circle. That's where the lip of the cup will go. Put that out on the scroll saw and that should fit right in there. Just like that. This may be a little loud.
Thank you.
just going to sand these a little bit around with the Fordham. Just going to clean these up a little bit. They'll fit. They all fit everything. Turn on this shop dust collector. Wheel on the Fordham. Bigs. That's basically gonna be it. I can preset these a little bit. They're too big like that. Getting close. If I had to use glue, you don't have to mess with that. I just use a skewer. If you got a brush, you can use a brush. Just let that sit and dry. That'll be sturdy enough. You don't need any nails, screws, or anything like that. Just put it on with regular wood glue.